Dig in, baby. Going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Whoa, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Rise! Hire, my children! Then we shall wash our enemies away in the great flood!
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
At the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
I need ammo.
Who the hell's dropping all our cover?
Ain't no way we're getting in there.
Marcus, we need to fall back.
Got one.
Thanks, man.
Jacinto shall sink, and all of our enemies will be vanquished.
There must be a back entrance. These things have got to be coming from somewhere.
Oh yeah! Nice!
Medic!
Take those?
Another one for the journal.
So how are we gonna find the Queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were Queen of the Grubs?
At the bottom.
Straight feeding them heads.
Oh, man. Ugh. How do these things breathe in here?
Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus!
Watch out for our guys below!
Good job, Delta. Let's keep moving down.
Damn! That's a lot of juice!
Oh, man, don't start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom!
Chipper, ain't she?
Behind the column!
Who's next?
Kill you!
We should be about halfway to the bottom now, right?
I think so. Just keep hustling.
Ticklers!
Shit! Who's next? Oh yeah!
Find the cop!
Ha ha ha!
Let's do this.
Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto, but it sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambent to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
Death the squad is in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grubby ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So now you ain't gonna even know what twins, huh? Your ass is gonna be crying to your skink ass queen! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muscled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good. Very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locusts down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Yo, baby, I'm home! You hear that? Bring me back to the old days! Number 83! The Cold Tree!
Cole, knock it off. If the Locust Queen's down here, then we're gonna have enough problems as it is. We need to be careful and quiet.
Oh, man, come on, man! How could I resist that?
Same team, split up!
Yeah.
Get him some support over there!
Charge!
Who's he?
What's the matter? You hurt? Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That thing just had to open up, didn't it?
There's gotta be a way across!
Damn, brother!
Thank you. Lock and load!
Well, let's hope she's home. Could be a trap. Stay alert. It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, trap for them. Bring it, bitches!
At the barrier! Nuts!
I'm out of ammo.
Frag out! Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Thank you.
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be brought up here.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
Bear, Cole, go after the Queen! She escaped on a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the Queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto. Well, there are two more reavers back there. It's worth a shot. Move out!
Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those Reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those Reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horse. There's a flying one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Let's get to Jacinto, Delta.
I'm not sure I can control this thing.
Then you better learn fast, Baird.
Come on, horse! Get it off the snow!
Is out of here. This entire place is going down. Shit. Come on,
horse, get it up, go! Get your ass moving!
Roger that. The Queen is sending everything she's got to stop us from sinking Jacinto.
If we're gonna do it, we gotta do it now.
Understood. We're working as fast as we can. Are you able to assist?
We're close and on our way, Anya. Delta out.
We got some company, Delta!
What? It's a tree!
Hey! Gotcha.
Get away from this!
Get out of here!
control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac Gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.